Greetings, people of the world. We are Anonymous. As many of you are aware, over the past several days, significant demonstrations have been held in protest of the corrupt financial system that favors the richest 1% of our nation, while the remaining 99% have to deal with things such as abuse of our civil rights, overseas outsourcing of our jobs, and living off minimum wage while gas hovers around $3.50 a gallon. The minimal attention given to these demonstrations has caused growing concern, with rumors of media blackouts and repealed news coverage becoming increasingly harder to deny. We would like to thank those in our national media that chose to cover the truth about the events of the Wall Street occupation. Your contribution to society will not go unrecognized. Unfortunately, this coverage has not been sufficient. We must now take efforts to spread the truth into our own hands. It is now up to us, the people of this great nation, to act for ourselves. We must share the truth through our social networks, by texting, instant/private messaging, posting, and blogging to our friends and relatives. We must take to the streets and speak of the truth in our coffee shops and mall outlets. Our voices will be heard. Bloggers, dedicate your blogs to Occupy Wall Street. Website owners, write an article about Occupy Wall Street. People in urban areas, pass out and post up flyers about Occupy Wall Street. Social network users, flood your Twitter accounts with Occupy Wall Street hashtags. Post videos, articles, and any news about Occupy Wall Street. Share this call to action, and encourage others to do the same. To those currently occupying, stay strong. Always know that you have our support. We will not allow tyrannical police to oppress and bully you. Stay peaceful, stay vigilant, and know that you are making our nation proud. To the police who wish to remain tyrannical, we will continue to show our support for the peaceful protesters. You will be exposed for the inhumane offenses you commit, and everyone will know just who you are and what you have done. Your information will be posted everywhere and mirrored everywhere. If you strip the freedom away from our peaceful protesters, then we shall strip your privacy away from you. To the people of the world, you are Anonymous. You are Legion. You are the media. You are the voice of truth. You cannot forgive. You cannot forget. They should expect us.